almost there. We're almost there. I said, we're almost there.
Yeah. Like a little kid.
Is it greasier than normal or is it just me?
Oh, it's not too bad because it's rain. If it hadn't rained, it would be.
For the wheels. Thank you.
American girl mine. I don't know how much far we can go. Because when we go down this way here, we can cut into some of those washes where we can connect up on the other side, you know.
Okay, I don't care, it don't matter to me.
This might be something different to play around up here.
Alright.
Make your way in and see what's in. Anything.
Sure.
Okay, we'll do that.
Down in here.
I don't think we're going much further.
I hope not. Hey, you just never know what's around the corner when you're making your own
track. Is this the end of it?
There should be a mine here someplace.
Give him the rope.
What's the verdict?
These dead ends. Kind of neat here.
Yeah.
You see those two concrete slabs on the top over there with those rebar coming out? Wonder what that was.
Must have been a cabin of some sort.
When you look in there, it looks like it doesn't go too far.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind hiking around here a little bit. That's why I took a picture. I can get back to that. That man-made little window.
Is there a hole back over here?
I love this country.
Is there a what?
Hole.
Is there a hole back there?
He's gonna go. I don't know. I didn't see nothing there.
We'll have a turn across that wash.
Wonder what's living in that hole.
Yeah.
You see that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right there looks pretty good.
You can almost get a little angle on it.
It looks worse than it is.
Yeah. He's going back to get a running start.
Sure, it might go through.
I don't think this is the one that...
Yeah, it's a pretty neat area.
Yeah, hell yeah. I thought like that might have been a mine over there, but a couple of propane tanks and some signage.
Probably shooting.
Yeah. You gotta go. This is pretty, that looks like the best on it.
Yeah, right there, a slight angle.
Hey. Hell yeah.
It looks worse than it is.
Yeah.
I just didn't want to hit one of those ledges.
I know. I didn't like that over there.
I thought there would be a good spot there, but I couldn't find it from the top.
Oh. It just looks worse from up there, I think. Yeah. Until you bite it.
It'd be easier going up, I think. Certainly up there.
Yeah, that area looks like you get a little angle on it. Sometimes it may get screwed up. Down in the hole.
Thank you.
Where does this go?
Do you remember that time you came, we with Gary and Dennis and them, you said you came down here? You came down to an area, you came down, and as soon as you hit, went down to the bare-faced rock that went straight up?
Well, it wasn't a rock. You mean that deep cut with the ravine?
And then you had it to wasn't go all a rock.
It was a road.
I think this is the one.
Well, this one dead ends.
I remember, see those big rocks? We tried to get through there in the 90s, and we couldn't make it through.
Mm.
But this is that area.
You think this climb, the only way out is this back up that ravine?
Well, we have to go back this way. Well, we'll send Gary up. Have a look.
Rick. You're Rick nominated.
You want to look up here? I think what's happened when you get up over here, eventually you get a bare-faced rock that steep goes all the way. It comes in on the other side where we were. So I'm pretty sure this is the one, because in the 90s we came and we couldn't go there. All the boulders.
It shows it dead ends right up here.
Yeah.
What's
and
the plan?
If you go up there.
Well, we're not sure.
think that's the way we need to go?
We can't go that way.
Oh.
We're going to have to back up this way. Oh. We could try. Well, you can help us see what's up there. I don't know what's up there.
But we want to head this way. We don't want to head back.
Mike, you want to have a look? See what's up there? I know. I'm pretty sure we can't get up here. It's too rugged.
Okay.
If I remember the other side. I don't remember this.
Look at that other side. Hell no. Hell no.
What does it look like?
It looks like shit.
You still climbing up?
Yeah, it's pretty steep.
See, I'm pretty sure that's the one. We'll go, next time we go back in there, we'll see. This was never open.
I think we can work with that.
Hey?
There's ways out.
Does it go way out?
Yeah.
This one here. This one here goes straight up.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, there's plenty of routes.
I'm pretty sure I know where this comes out at.
I mean, it's doable. Don't get me wrong, but
it's tough.
I'd rather pick the.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well,
because you go all the way up, you have to come all the way down and a hairpin turn and then go back up in this bare-faced rock and then.
Oh yeah.
It's pretty rough.
I think it's going to end up there too.
We'll go to another time in here. We'll see.
So this wash dead ends here?
Yeah, about less than a quarter mile.
I thought it would wrap around and connect to, you know, another one.
Well, it shows it on here as a route that stops, but who knows? The bars are getting steep in there.
Thank you. video of them coming up. Deep ass hill, by the way. I know you can't see it on the GoPro. Hell yeah. Got it, buddy. Go, 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 go. There you go. That. I got faith in you.
I think that's a...
I don't think there's a way out here.
I think you'd have to go back down into that little draw. There's a road in the draw.
Hey, Rick.
Yeah.
I don't think there's a way out.
You don't.
Okay. I try to either keep going or get out of your way on top of those hills, because sometimes people will stop. And when you got all that momentum up, you know, so.
Way up back.
I was worried about going over the other side. But yeah. On top of that one.
Oh, yeah. That, yeah.
Yeah, we have to backtrack.
Let me get out your way, Jerry. You can see that. See that? Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
That's what I was talking about.
Yeah. See that, Larry?
I was thinking about.
That's not the one I'm thinking of.
I think now you have to go all the way down around here to get to all the way. I just don't remember
where this comes out.
Well, where Charlie went back in there, and you see up top where we can see all that sharp climb all the way.
Right. That's not the place that I was thinking of. It's different because there was a big, huge, wide open spot. There was a wash, but on the other side of the wash, it was like big, huge area. You could have played football out there.
Well, there's another one here too, because me and Tom went back in here,
so we know what we're talking about.
It got pretty close to the power lines, we could see it, but it was just
a
little
bit of hill. Yeah.
So we backtracked and went back.
There were names that only a bunch of roadies knew.
I got some good video of you guys coming up that hill.
Oh, did you get one of me coming up?
Yep.
Skidding all over the place?
No, everybody looked good, man.
I didn't have any momentum at the bottom.
That was a steep hill. That's why I tried to bend down so I can get as much as you can on the camera, because it's you know, it can be that steep, but on camera it looks like you just doesn't do it any justice.
Yeah, might take us an hour to play around, but we just keep picking our way down.
I like this ride. It's not too difficult, not too crazy.
Yeah, I can't get into a rhythm with it, but it's okay. I prefer the ones where we're up and down hills and in third gear. I'm mostly in second today.
I prefer the ones I can avoid with those baby heads.
Yeah.
You know?
No.
Yeah, well, it's good. The variety is good. I mean, on Tuesday we were like this.
Check this area out.
So
here.
Today we're.
Yeah, I've never been back in.
Did you guys go the same on that same hill Tuesday?
No. See where we turned.
Because Larry said y'all went through the gun by the gun range.
Yeah, but we went the way around. We met. Gary, I said, I don't know if you want to go there. There's a dump down, a Yuma dump. We went in from there.
Where the tires are? No. Where all the tires are?
Yeah. Yeah. We started there and went west, east from there.
Or Rick, the two tracks that were there, you know.
And then that wash was pretty loose.
And went for a milkshake.
Oh, really?
Yeah, at that steakhouse. It's right on the 895.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. How was that?
Good.
You said you didn't like it, right?
There wasn't much.
No, it was okay.
Somebody said they need to try it again because the meal got.
Yeah, when I went there last year, we ordered some sort of nachos, barbecued nachos, right. And I didn't really think they were great. I should have got a brisket or something. I'm not sure if Linda got those ribs there, but those ribs she brought me, they were delicious, man. I thought it'd take me two or three meals to eat them. I ate them all.
Right, cuts through the washes.
Well, they were just sweet. They were just good. Yeah.
Thank you.
propane bottle? I know he didn't hear me.
You looked at it. You tell me. Is it good enough you can stab your way through it?
Like walk your way down?
Yeah, just get it.
Go down this way.
Yeah?
So I can't even walk it.
This ain't the only crossing, so we ought to be able to find another spot to get down in there.
We can go up that way and come back around too.
It ain't too bad.
That way it looks pretty gnarly too.
Okay, well, we'll go back
there. You may try it. I mean, it don't look too bad.
Okay, well.
I mean, well, let me see.
I don't know.
If it looks bad, I'll meet you on the other end.
Yeah.
Just that one spot.
You gonna stab your way down?
Just that one spot, really, though.
Yeah, and we almost have a trail now. You took off that top of that one.
Great.
Yeah, I just stabbed it down, walked her down. And it looked nice and soft, too. In case you did fall, wasn't too bad.
It's pretty soft, Trevor.
What's that?
It's soft.
Yeah.
It'll just slide.
There it is. Okay. Heck yeah.
In the day I might have tried it, but no.
We were supposed to do the hard shit at the beginning of the day. The floppy bag is almost full there. Got a good deal.
Guess so.
It's got a drip, $20, half a gallon.
Yeah.
Being used. What came in that container?
Wine?
I think they put the water or something.
Oh, it's just like a water bag.
I phoned the company. They said, yeah, well, we can't say it. Well, you can sell the cap.
Yeah. You get a few uses out of it.
But I figured, I'm going to get another one of those canvas bags. My granddaughter just won a big race.
What's that? Say, my granddaughter just won a big race. Skiing.
Yeah. They got enough snow up there to race?
Yeah.
A little bit?
Yeah, well, racers like ice.
Yeah.
Don't have enough powder for the powder, huh? But yeah. That's your first big race. So. Yeah.